been dating for 8 years.
Listen to me now. Sex is not a natural act. Now look, if we don't teach our kids, then play date is over. Be it Adam and Eve or Hugh.
Nurse Bob.
All right, welcome to the show. Thank you. Thank you. God, shut up! Bunch of damn plucking hens looking at a cockerel. All right, today, now, you better bring some quarters because we have a doozy. First, let's meet Matt. Now, Matt's been cheating on his wife. Now, Matt, is your mistress hot?
Hell yeah, she's hot.
My father taught me something. With women, if they'll do it with you, they'll do it to you. And I ain't talking about using the tradesman's entrance. Have you ever heard of a coat hanger?
Yeah.
How can you be so dumb? Did you climb the stupid tree and hit every branch on the way down? You may remember our show a few months ago with Chuck. Now, Chuck and his wife have been married for 3 months, and he says he's not ready yet to have kids.
I want to wait a couple years.
That's your solution? Women, who wants to come up here and beat this man with a stick? Well, we'll catch up with Chuck and his new best friend, Reality Check, in a bit. But right now, let's meet Catherine. Now, she blames herself because her marriage isn't working. Well, what happened?
Oh, I bruise easily.
I ain't interested.
You want to be frisked? Watch it.
Hello? Manners, please.
Look,
watch
where
out.
Try that again, you pig.
Look where you're going.
Hey, get out of the way.
Watch it.
Wouldn't that be peachy? Wouldn't that just be peachy if we could all just sit around the house swilling red wine all day and looking at Complete the Look or some of them other yuppie-hippie catalogs? Let me guess, Melissa. You've alienated all your friends, huh? Have you?
Yeah, mostly because I listen to your show all the time and I tell people they should live by your advice.
Uh-huh. Well, friends can be very destructive. Nope. There are only two things that matter to you. That's me and the executive producer of this world. When it comes to drinking, Elvis, I'll tell you who else likes drinking. The devil. The devil drinks every day, sometimes at lunchtime.
Boom!
Mama says I got an Oedipus complex.
Thank you.
Ugh.